My creator said he made me the perfect woman. But I cannot taste or experience pleasure or feel pain.
Thanks for the meal.
This cutscene is called The Awkward Table, and I think that's really fitting. Did they mocap the tongue? I think they did, because there's another scene later on. Well, I don't want to spoil it. I don't feel so hot. It's like I have no energy all of a sudden. Fresh sheets have been placed on the bed. Enter Daniella. Oh, she's definitely my favorite stalker.
Yeah.
They don't actually say her name in the game, only in the booklet. And she'll stop chasing you immediately. She has something else to do. That is very dog-like, though. You went into the next room! Where did you go? I don't understand object performance. The other way.
Yui. Yui. Cleaning time now.
What? You just attacked me. How can you be so nonchalant? Could it have been someone else? Not enough? Something I've got, or rather, something inside of me? She needs it, and so she needs me to get it out of my body?
Come on.
It's not cleaning time anymore. She's gone utterly mad. Best to keep my distance. It's that weird maid again. She keeps staring at herself in the mirror like she hates herself or something. I can't see why. Her skin, her eyes, her body, they all look fine to me. Oh well, blame society, I guess.
Yui.
This just keeps getting worse and worse. Not only am I stuck in this creepy castle, but now I've been shut up in some place that isn't even on any map. I have a bad feeling about this. Water is flowing in. I guess there's no going back now. This is a hiding spot. Discolored bones lay in a pile. I can lie to myself all I want to, but there's no denying these are human bones. Here. Recreatio completely restores all stamina, sedatio completely calms the player and returns them to a normal state. This book sounds like it's about some kind of medicine. Dead end. There is a statue clasping an oil lamp. The wick of the lamp is unlit.
You.
Daniella towards these and it'll stall her a bit while she breaks a mirror. So it's luminescent. We actually want it to follow us. This is a hiding spot. Doesn't lead anywhere. This isn't a doll, it's a mummy. Why in the world is this here?
Yui.
Another dead end. Three spiritual substances. Strange jumble of letters and numbers. I wonder if the title holds something, some deeper underlying meaning. So there's a bunch of stuff here like salt and sulfur and mercury and cadmium and xenon, but the three we want is salt, sulfur, and mercury. Going on outside of the steel cage I seem to have landed myself in. So, Daniella is probably the smartest of all the stalkers, and she will often go away, and then you will hear her laugh. Wait a few seconds, and then you hear her laugh, because turns out she was there all along. Sometimes you might come out from your hiding spot and go into another room, and she will be there waiting for you. So, yeah, you really gotta make sure that, yeah, and he's still growling, so he knows that she's still there. See? She has a lot of very robotic movements sometimes, especially especially if you you damage her a bit. That's led a lot of players to think that she's an android, but she's not an android. She's like, well, I won't tell you now. It's not obvious what she is, but she's not an android. Wait a little longer. She's still here. Yay! Glowing sun, radiant star, luminescent moonlight. Glowing sun, radiant star, moonlit sky. The words from the title are highlighted in red.
Come on.
Whoa. I was trying to get her to follow me. Okay. Yay! Torn letter. Dearest Fiona, I write this in hopes that you have made it this far. Speak the proper words to the three-headed dragon personifying fire. Doing so will calm the blazing flames which incinerate all and show you the way. The words themselves are the name of spiritual essence. It is what we call... The memo is torn off here. So, pillar of seething flame is spewing forth from the floor. There is something up above, but I would be burned alive if I tried to reach it for now. So it doesn't matter which one you put in which. Smart doggy.